Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 63. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 63. We have 2m to the second power plus 3m plus 1 equals which one of the given four options? So what we need to do with this is factor it, break it down into the two sets of parentheses that would multiply to give you back the original problem. Now, what you really should do before I even start making the parentheses is see if there's something you could factor out of each piece. In this case, there isn't, but that's a good thing to check first. Now, the 2m squared in front, I like just m squared in front, but there's not much I'm going to be able to do with that. It's going to have to start with 2m and m to give you back a 2m squared when you multiply it out. Now, the piece on the end being just 1, fortunately, there's only one way that's going to give me to multiply to get a 1, 1 times 1. I just have to choose the signs. Now, because the second sign is positive, both those 1s should have the same sign, either plus 1 and plus 1 or minus 1 and minus 1. And the same sign should be whatever the middle sign is, the one in front of the 3m, which is a plus. So they should both be plus. Now, we can check that to verify it. 2m times m is 2m squared. 2m times 1 is 2m. Then 1 times m is 1m, and 1 times 1 is 1. And combine the 2m and the 1m in the middle. The 2m squared in front will stay in front. 2m and 1m, both positive, will be positive 3m, and then plus 1 at the end. And when I multiply it out, it does give me back the original question. So my factoring of 2m plus 1 times m plus 1, I'm very confident is correct. If I look, it is option B. It's a perfect match. And I just want to mention that if I had put the m plus 1 parentheses first, then times the 2m plus 1 parentheses second, same answer. You could write it in either way. And as I've mentioned with some of these others, where this is an untimed test, you could just take a few minutes and multiply out each one and keep going until you hit it pretty quick, but keep going until you see which one gives you back the original problem. And either way you do it, you would see that it's option B, but factoring it is quicker and easier.